dust. Something I can taste with the things I can trust. But never have we're both been lost. Eating and repeating like the work in the frost in time. Set out in the rhythm of rain. Dancing down open with no pain. Coming to toast, eyes and coats. All wrapped up with the wool. Docks on my foot, front and the toe. This is a job that my body. Yeah.
to be in Dortmund. It's great to be back here amongst friends. How you doing, Yuri? Yeah? For all our old friends and new ones alike, it's called Trusty Corn.
So much respect to you for coming back over the years. To all our old fans, we did our first tour here in 1998. And we've loved it every time we've been able to come back. And we gotta say to all the new people who've never seen us before, this is your first time seeing Hot Water Music. We welcome you to the family. Thank you so much for coming out. We love you, we love you. The song for all of you. Welcome to the show, the song's Cop Giver. underestimated. Glory's at the road. We'd love to play another new one for you. Everybody good? You all right? It's called Drowning. Wonderful place to have shows. It's a working song. It's called Old Rules. It's for all the hard-working men and women here tonight. Give it up for them. Time. This is for our tour mates and for all our families back home. It's about staying vertical when it's hardest not to. The song's called Drag My Body. It's a new one. When I got my heart up in a beautiful man, should have known better when I took the red. Better write myself than to give a wobble. Yeah, seconds from the middle and lost to the words I would know. I'm trading two steps forward for three steps back. To catch another meaning of short rest, babe.
Defend on that's what's in. can't keep us down. Cause who gives a fuck what anybody says? We're different than the town was in.
On and on, what we've come to know.
And on and on and on and on. Every time you hear it, something to show. You're not alone. You're not alone.
Guys are fun.
You never found what you want if you stay too close. now. You've been here before. Something to say, but what we had, ashes on the floor.
Thank you much, everyone. Douglas. Ladies and gentlemen, take a moment, give it up for Red Tape Parade and Loud Dispute, our tour mates, our soulmates. Come on. Red Tape Parade and Loud Dispute. I'm sick, too tired to stand this. it all seems contagious. I know if you went back to it, can't say I'm feeling tired enough. Give me beatness, motions in it, like an animal soul. I stay. so much. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Red Tape Parade. Let us go. We're gonna thank all you good folks for coming out supporting this show. We're Hot Water Music. We'll see you around. Much respect, friends. Thank you so much. This is unbelievable. Just gonna say a few more words and we're just gonna get straight to the music here, but we cannot express enough our gratitude and our thanks for all the years that you folks have given us. All the good times you've given us, all the great shows. We can't thank you enough. It truly has changed our lives in one ways or more ways than one. We feel like, in a sense, we grew up here with a lot of you folks as well since 1998. And we can't thank you enough from the bottom of our hearts. We're Hot Water Music. We're going to play a few more songs for you. Thank you so much for being here. This song's called Flight in the Crash. Take care of yourselves and each other. Have a good time.
Get me out.
Take care of each other, ladies and gentlemen. Be good. We're Hot Water Music. We'll see you down the road. Dankeschön. Couldn't resist. Much respect. Thank you, Mark. We got one more for you. We're all gonna go get some good clean eyes. You all right? Have you had a good time? You good? While we're here, one more time for Red Tag Parade and Loudest Fuel, ladies and gentlemen. We're Hot Water Music. This is a song from our good friends, the Bouncing Souls. If you know it, sing along. So it's called True Believers. We'll see you next time. Not some people along the way. Some of them fled, some of them stay. Some of them walk, some walk on by. Got some friends I love till I die. I think people have to learn. Some were shot, some of them burned. Some of them rise, some of them fall. Good or bad, and on the road. Unite! Oh. We need blind eyes in our own way. Never really listen to what they say.
Germany last year with the Revival Tour, and you also played a few solo shows. So how is it now to be back on the road and back on stage with Hot Water Music?
We're having a blast. I mean, we just released Exister on Rise Records, and you know, we're right now, to us, you know, it feels like the band's in the best shape that we've ever been in. I mean, you know, we're playing better than we've ever played before. We're having a great time doing it. This new record to us is, you know, the best record we've ever done. So, you know, I mean, I don't know. I mean, you feel the same way.
Yeah, well, I'm just having more fun than I think I've ever had. Yeah. You know, nobody argues anymore. It's just, we all know each other so well, and I don't know. These are kind of like our best years right now, it seems. And I don't know, we're getting older, so in the morning you're doing more stretches and stuff. Yeah. But, you know, the shows have been killer, and the crowds have been responding to the new songs so well, and we're just so happy to have new songs to play and keep it interesting. And I don't know, we got no complaints right now, that's for sure.
The everyday life on tour, did that change a lot because you are now a little bit older?
Sure, yeah. Yeah, it smells more like sports medicine and Tiger Balm in the backstage room rather than beer. No, I mean, like, yeah, I mean, a lot of our routines, you know, that some of it's the same. I mean, you know, but as we've grown older, yeah, you know, it's a little harder on the back and the knees and the joints and, you know,
start eating better. You start thinking about what you're eating a lot more.
Yeah.
You know, there's no more McDonald's. You know, well, there was that one night.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I mean, your diet changes. You don't drink as much. You're not going as crazy late at night. You know, you're thinking about the show all the time. You know, and trying to make sure that you feel as good as you can, so that when you go out there, you can give it all you got. You know.